Hello everyone and welcome back. If you are going to become a teacher or thinking to join another school, that means you are preparing for your interview. इंटरव्यू में पूछे गए क्वेश्चंस की सीरीज में बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट इंटरेस्टिंग एंड क्रिटिकल क्वेश्चन पूछा जाता है विच इज व्हाट आर योर सैलरी एक्सपेक्टेशंस. आइदर यू आर फ्रेशर और एक्सपीरियंस टीचर, दोनों के लिए ही इस क्वेश्चन का आंसर थोड़ा सा डिफर करता है. एंड हियरिंग दिस वीडियो मैं आपके लिए इस क्वेश्चन का बेस्ट पॉसिबल आंसर लेकर आई हूँ. So now let's take the answer of this question. But before that, I request if you are new to this channel, please subscribe, like the video and share the video. Thank you. Answer for freshers. Sir, I am a fresher. To be very honest, I came here with only one expectation, that is job. Learning and gaining knowledge is my first priority, not salary. I think this school is a best platform to start my career, to improve my knowledge, to polish my skills and gain experience. So, I expect a considerable of salary according to my qualifications, skills, abilities and school's norms which will fulfill my economic needs. Answer for experienced teachers. Sir, to get a job in this prestigious school is a reward for me and for my efforts I have put in developing my skills. I have worked hard to obtain my current position here. I will utilize my skills and abilities to the fullest. I think the salary should be according to the person's experience and abilities. I do not think that estimating a particular amount right now would be right for me. Thank you.